What? What are you, Prudo? Bunch of prudes in my chat. Fuck it. Why I do this? Oh, we're like planning our Japan trip more now. We have like almost finished all the plans. It's gonna be good, man. It's gonna be pretty cool. I'm excited. You're a prune, L. Oh, I don't like this. Why did you do that? We found a hotel that does like outdoor bath, but in your room. So you kind of get like your own little wing, and then they have like a water source outside, and they get the water from out there into your room. It's so cool. A little bit bougie, but you know. Sulavu. This is it's getting a bit tight up here. A little bit tight. Fuck! No, in Tokyo we're staying in Shibuya, and then we're leaving Tokyo for the last part of the trip. And we're doing like, I think it's 3 nights outside of Tokyo. And it's gonna be a bit more rural. Oh, it's near Mount Fuji. Like on that lake. So we should be able to see it from that place on a clear day. So that's gonna be cool. Oh. It doesn't look loud, like visually. Sorry. Do not go to the Logan Paul forest. Don't worry, I wasn't planning on it. I don't even think that's in the same area. I don't know. Maybe it is. No idea. Who's left? Oh, don't panic! He's panicking. He's panicking. No, he's not! He's keeping his cool! He panicked. Trey! I'm gonna find PewDiePie. I'm gonna stalk him. I'm gonna find out where he lives and go there and give him a Red Bull. Dum da dum dum. And motorboat him. Yeah, of course. That's what you do when you meet your favorite internet celebrities, isn't it? Be-ba-ba-ba-da-boop. Be-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-boop. Damn, people are so nasty, man. Found the pros. Okay, Honeybee is cooking. That was well played, Honeybee. Didn't lose! Right, so people are weird, like I was saying. Wow. Man. I'm just playing Tetris, man. Oh, well. Aw, dick face. I have Metaris. That darn there feller Metaris. I got him on the line, I think. Dum da dum dup. Maybe not. Oh, why? Beep, pop, 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 pop. Oh, wait, but. Oops. Stop. Yeah, but why would you do that? Why would you do that? Oh, fuck you. That was fucking sexy. Any cum sluts? I'm gooning to that. Fuck! It's okay. Nobody panic. Oh no! Don't feel like dancing. Oh, I thought I had a yellow. Awkward. This is too fast for me. Can you let me win, whoever's on the other side, please? Ask nicely. I asked nicely. Please. Please. Let me have it. Please. Fuck you, Metris. I hate you so much. Second place, though! I still be Honeybee. That's good. Hell freezes over the day he's nice to Yaba. Damn. This the kind of guy you are, Metris? No, I don't feel like dancing. Thoughts? No, I don't feel like dancing. No, sir, no dancing today. I don't feel like dancing. Dancing. Don't feel like dancing. Dancing. Don't feel like dancing. Dancing. Yoo-hoo-hoo. Oopsie. Oh. men vad fan, Jabbe? Vad gör du, Jabbe? Nej, men vad fan gör du det för? Varför gör du? Varför då då? I have no time to read my chat when I play Tetris. It makes me feel weird. I always read chat. But not now. Man, this is oh my goodness gracious. Okay. 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 I am okay, dude. My brain stopped firing on all synapses, I think. Fuck off. Oopsie daisy. Varför gör hon på detta viset? Nej. Varför då då? Hey Kelsey. Is she throwing? Yeah, a little bit. Does it freak you guys out when I speak Swedish sometimes? I guess not. Not at this point. Oh my god, the tweet! Tweet! Tweet this video, please. Just the video? No word. This is why people think I'm a fucking weirdo. All right. I'm tweeting the video. What the fuck, man? This is why no one takes me seriously on Twitter. He made me tweet this. No words, just a nightcore. Good tweet. Good tweet. Oh, my Lord. Why aren't you a weirdo? I mean, what's this flag anyway? Netherlands, do not swaffle the monitor when I'm on it, please. You freak. It's from Asia. Yeah, I know what zwaffle means. It's the only Dutch word I need to know. Oh. Bleep. No, you! Thank you for all the support. What? Y'all bet. Why would you do this? Bear almost came up that time because I forced it. That was bad. Let's not do that more. Yuckers. Ew. Ew. That was yucky. Ew. Yeah? Just want to be monkey. I'm trying! I am locked the fuck in. I'm getting weird pieces. What am I supposed to do with this? Uh-oh. Is this a kitty jam kind of day? Oh my god! Is this Beale? Who's Jessica? Is that your drag name? I love it. Slay, Jessica. Why did I do it? Why did I do that? Look at this. It's a mess. Look at this skyscraper mess. I gotta stop building these skyscrapers, man. Oh shit. I swear, anytime I wear brown lipstick, you come in there and call me an emo. I guess it is. Drinking cum kind of meat? Alright. Yobbling bot agrees. That's interesting. What are you drinking to this song? Gasoline. What am I gonna do? I gotta drift somewhere. I'm gonna Grand Theft Auto a car and then start drifting. Yep, yep. Oh, I see. Still works. Let's just bring the car. I'm gonna say something. The coolest part about having adult money is traveling. Like, I get it now. I get it now. I used to be on the why would I travel when I can play Animal Crossing at home kind of girly. I get it now. It's very exciting going out and see stuff. I'm getting it. Is this, am I growing up? I'm so excited to go to Tokyo. Go, let me go! Don't let this fraud win! Yes! You got this! Or not. Close. Joked. Oh, sixth. Oopsie. Dude. Oh, by the way, chat, if anyone is watching this and be like, I would like to do it, you can join at any time, even mid-game. We will just, you'll be there the next time we go. Are you planning on streaming? Yes. One of the reasons we picked Japan was because the internet is so good there everywhere. You can stream everywhere. Yes, we will be streaming. Yep, yep. Okay, go. Max music. Some of it probably, yeah. I would know, Eric. My soy boy is paying for it. With our joint account, but still. You know it. What's the point of having a millionaire boyfriend if you can't go on nice trips? Come on. Oops. Well, why do I keep doing this? I swear to God, like, what do I do here? This is so messy. I get mad at myself. How the generational fumble right here. Oh my god, it's disgusting. Whatever. Anyways, trips don't have to be expensive. Yeah, I was joking. No, we have a joint bank account, which we both dispose money into. I like to pretend that he's paying for stuff for me. Like when we're out shopping and like at the grocery store, I will pick up flowers and put them in the basket and be like, these are from you. But We're paying with the joint bank account. It's about the state of mind. He buys me flowers all the time. I'm just the one putting in the basket. I don't think I've used the bank card that I have for the joint bank account once. Because usually when we're out together and he's doing it. He's in chat. Look, it's a guy. Basically, yeah. Nah, we both deposit into it and it goes to whatever we need together. You know. If you live with somebody and you don't have a joint bank account, that's like so stressful to me. To me, that's a no-brainer. Like, obviously, you need like a joint one. Do you deposit the same amount? No, he deposits way more because he still owes me money. So, you don't? So how do you manage, like, when you buy groceries and stuff? He writes up everything that each of us deposits and he, like, subtracts it from, like, the amount that he owes me. So it all works out. Well, what did Nim do? Wilson, what do you do when you guys go, like, grocery shopping, gas for the car if you have one, electricity bills, rent? Like, how do you do stuff when you both need to pay for it? Well, you got unlucky, AJ. Iris pays. She's got the money. What's this? We picked what we pay for. Okay, so you have like an arrangement then. Because it's terrifying still. The number one thing that people argue about in relationship usually is money, right? That's like the number one. We have never argued about money one single time because we've taken these precautions to where we don't have to, right? Like, no, I paid for the bread last time. No, I did, you know?
What? Why are you so scared of the beer, Apollo? What is this? What the fuck?
Why did he do that? Plopo.
What? Why are you so scared of the beer, Apollo?
Trauma.
What the fuck? That is
very sus, actually. That's very sus.
What? Why are you so scared of the beer, Apollo?
Why did he do that? Why did he do that? Red flag! You should dump him, Queen. Can you stop? Like, we get it. We get it. Can't you, like, come quietly? Fuck. Shh. Keep it to yourself! On days where I feel ugly, I will remind myself, no, Yaba, there's that one guy. He comes to you. God. I'm trying to, like, work out a silver lining here, but it's hard. Words don't come easy. What the f- Oh! Oh my god. It's okay. It's okay! Words. Don't come easy. Do me. Find a way. My dear, don't come easy. Oh my fun. I was gonna go on the side. Words. Fan, ta dig av det. Don't stop laughing at my pain. I see you in my peripheral vision. Ah. Ouch. Ah! How the fuck am I in second place? You guys suck. Damn, you guys are fucking terrible if I'm winning. Wrong side. Ah! My eyesight is all fucked up from having to move. No. No. Let me win, Glean. I am the streamer. I deserve to win. God damn it. That was terrible. I fumbled at the end. You don't have to be so rude about it. Wait, what did I say? I'm sorry. What, are these new Ellis emotes? Oh, wait, Ellis Happy is really cute. Oh, these are all very cute. Who makes her emotes? Is it Herm? Does she do it? Does she... Who can I hire? Toxic streamer. Fuck off. Freak. If you have to like name one like super fuck non-toxic streamer, who would that be? Like the most family friendly streamer you could think of. Definitely not Forsen, are you kidding me? Like you could put on their stream in church and not be embarrassed in front of your pastor type of stream. Illinity, good pick. Her Jenga streams are very family friendly. Bob Ross doesn't count. I'm sorry. I know he's live and stuff, but he's dead. You smell me? He doesn't count. Also, he didn't like start. He's not like a Twitch streamer. He's just on Twitch. You know? Good job asking questions and then not being able to read them. Yikes. 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 Emzia? Yeah, she's family friendly. Does she do that on purpose, Eric? Or is she just actually that nice? I don't know how that works. Daff is not family friendly. Forsen is not family friendly. XQC definitely not family friendly. Northern Lion is not a bad suggestion. S-Fan has like inappropriate jokes at times. Thank you, Mateo. Hello. She's very brand aware. Poopa Noodle also makes inappropriate jokes. Like, you wouldn't play her jokes in her. She has poop in her name, for God's sakes. Moon Moon is very family oriented. That's true. Moon Moon doesn't fuck for pleasure. Moon Moon fucks to breed. Which is how God intended it. Amen. I don't know who feels this. What do you mean, what? Pokey's really safe? Now she is, yeah. I'd say so too. Nah, Forsen makes inappropriate jokes too. For sure. Yab is porn. That's nice. Thanks. Never been caught, Metris. That's not answering the fucking question. Sus. You sound like Dr. Disrespect. Not caught doesn't mean innocent. Your Honor, they never found the body. Is Doctor still streaming? Like, nothing happened, right? I haven't heard from him for a while. He's just in his bubble, I guess. His safe space. Oh dear. No, please. Oops. I done dunked it up. Today? What? You're out, Mattress? I would have tried harder if I knew that. Oopsie. Should we do Pico Park? Rip the band-aid off, so to speak. Oh, really? I didn't notice. Oh! Oh, the Wukong was him.
It's always like, Doc, how come you don't lash out? How come, like, I don't let, you know, these are the people. Why would I fucking be concerned or care about these people? Give me a break. All right, let's not bully. Let's not bully. What the fuck are we talking about?
Yes.
Oh.
Thank you, Tosslod, for 71 months in the Champions Club. Welcome back to the arena. Good job, honeybee. So he's still doing the thing.